days from now, and we're going to defeat Kamala Harris, and we're going to win back the beautiful White House, and we're going to make America great again.
We all have so much more in common than what separates us. We will be the better for it.
This is about jobs, this is about investment, and it's about recognizing and closing that the world we invented is now competing against us.